All right, so basically for Airtight Bridge, there was a woman's body that was found.
Yes.
Back in 1980.
Yeah.
At first, it was ruled, the authorities said it was natural causes. She was actually a Jane Doe for a while.
Yeah.
Until years later, after she was already put to rest, they found out the identity of the woman. I'm going to go ahead and leave that out. Anyways, her husband never filed a missing persons report, which is really weird, and, you know, kind of makes us suspect maybe it was a murder.
Yeah.
He never filed a missing persons report, and eventually, the sister and the mother, right?
Yes, they went away for a while, to a Christian kind of home group kind of thing, and went there for a couple of years, and then the mom eventually, well, not the mom, the sister reported, finally her sister missing.
So, now it's kind of, it seems like it's a murder, especially because of the fact that, this woman, the one that, the body that was found, she was actually a resident of Bradley, Illinois, and that's 100 miles away from where her body was found. So that kind of leads you to believe that she was murdered and dumped off somewhere. And it's kind of odd that the husband just...
Yeah.
I mean, he didn't even file a missing persons report. That's kind of odd. So we're actually going to the bridge where her body was found. And, you know, Leah already has said that she's had bad vibes the whole way down here.
Yeah, I'm freaked. I'm mind getting out of the car. I'm just staying in.
Okay, so we are here at Airtight Bridge. I'm going to go ahead and turn my brights on. We are both really kind of creeped out, so we're probably not going to get out of the car.
We locked it.
Okay. How are you feeling right now?
Creeped out.
Very narrow one-way bridge.
It's really creepy.
Very bad vibes negative. Come here.
Yeah.
Do you see anything out in the distance? Because I can't catch a whole lot on this camera.
No. It's just...
Oh, my gosh.
Your destination is on the right.
Yep. We made it.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It's spooky.
Should I get out at all?
No, I don't think it's a good idea.
Where was her body found? It was down there.
Yeah, it was sadly found. By two guys, actually.
Brothers, right?
Yeah, and then another person came along eventually to help.
Should I get out?
No.
Okay. Well, there you have it, folks.
There's no trespassing anyway.
Okay. Well, we're not going to get out, but that was very creepy. I think I'm actually going to turn back around and head back that way so we can go over it one more time.
Yeah. Oh my god. Once I see that bridge, it's... Holy crap.
The bridge is coming up. Alright.
Here it comes, y'all.
Here it is. Right down here, right?
I think so. Here it is again, people. Airtight bridge. And it is very airtight. And holy crap, it said no dumping allowed, not no trespassing. And it's just really freaky.
You can see the water down there.
That's creepy.
See, I'm...
It's just so
kind
weird.
Kind of creeped out, because I don't want to see that woman, you know?
I don't. Just keep on driving, please. I'm getting really... No. What?
I'll go. I just wanted to see down there.
Oh my gosh. People what write.
If the car just like died all of a sudden?
No, don't say that. No joke, yo. Hi, this is Leah, and it is 3:24.
And we are finally back in Arcola.
Yes. Boring Arcola, to be exact.
So, we had a little night of little ghost adventure thing going on, and it was fun. We got really creeped out, and that's a wrap. We're going to bed.
Ooh, yeah. Good night, y'all. Or good morning.
Yeah, good morning, rather.
Yeah.
Bye. Hope you enjoyed the videos. Mm-hmm.